Huh? Oh! Wait, I was told you meet this thing halfway into the game? Holy! You know what? Let's do this. Ha! Damn it! Oh! I see you! No! Still can't go. Now I can. Could you not? Unless I need frost arrows? Come on! So yeah, already by now we know what? Oh yeah, I already know what its weakness is. It's not that one. Yeah, it's the Stormbird. Engine, yeah. Time melee attack, chill water canister shooting, lightning gun. All right. Could you not at least give me some way to disable that attack? Screw this. Come on! Alright. You know what? Let's get this thing in place. Come on! Yeah, so I used all of them, yet it didn't work. Alright. Do you think you're gonna get away from me? You're not. Well, time for fire! Ha! I think that's the biggest boss I've taken, no, biggest enemy I've taken down. Terror call, 43%. We're gonna drop some stuff. Let's see. Drop that one. Alright. That was an awesome fight. Though I kinda wanted to shoot something down from it that could do so it wouldn't fly at all. But that would have been a problem for later on. Just how big is this game? I thought we were approaching the end, but some say some said it was in the middle you would be able to ride that thing. Or maybe they did say near the end. But why would you do so the player can get it near the end? wouldn't it be useful early on? On the other hand, it would just make the player skip everything.